Yesterday, at the invitation of AGP leadership, the state BJP president Ranjit Das and our senior leaders went to the AGP party office and we had a cordial discussion regarding the upcoming Lok Sabha election. Today we are very happy that Sri Atul Bora and his colleagues all are here at the invitation of our BJP state president Ranjit Das to address jointly press people. And also we had a brief discussion regarding the upcoming Lok Sabha election. As you know that AGP and BJP have already sealed electoral alliance for the forthcoming Lok Sabha election, and we will fight together along with our other partner, Bodoland People's Front. Exact seat sharing formula will be announced tomorrow after a meeting with our national president, Sri Amit Shahji. We hope and we firmly believe that the alliance, the way alliance has been framed up or alliance has been sealed, we are sure that in Assam, out of 14 Lok Sabha seat, we will give a very tough fight in all 14 seats, and most of the seats will be now with the BJP-led National Democratic Alliance.
What is the common minimum program that you are working on as of now?
I think this is a national election, so we do not have to issue a common minimum program for the state election because because we did that already in 2016. However, there will be a common statement reaffirming our faith in Prime Minister Narendra Modi and requesting people of Assam to give Narendra Modi a second term. In that line, a joint statement will be issued soon, which will be signed by the respective party president.
Both the parties had some differences. So what is the main reason that you have sorted out the difference and forced the alliance once again?
People of India wants Narendra Modi as a prime minister for second time. Both AGP and BJP, we acknowledge the kind of works he has delivered for the northeastern region. You have seen that 3 bridges over river Brahmaputra have been constructed during his tenure. Never happened in the history of Assam. Now Numaligarh refinery will get crude from the Paradip port. These are unprecedented development so far as northeastern region is concerned. I am citing only 1 or 2 examples. So we feel that to resolve all various issues, aspiration of the people of Assam, and to bring development to northeastern region and Assam, we need Prime Minister Modi as Prime Minister of India for the second term. So that is our common intent. Of course, we hope that once Narendra Modi will become Prime Minister, he will bring another level of development for the people of Northeast.
Thank you.